we totally gonna finish this game today, right? No, I'm not. Oh well. It's too bad. Wait, what was I doing? I had one more trophy, but it was being a little bitch. Let me go remind myself what it was. Hello, it was endless mode. Destroy 10 noobs. Beginning of 10 was the tough part. Alright. Vitaly got this. What's up? What's happening? How's it going, though? How you doing tonight? We're gonna go crush this game mode, right? Now we're gonna go die. Oh, those. This is better than the other ones, though. They're just spawning everywhere. Oh shit. Little bitch. Oh, I didn't see that rock with the bomb. Wait, what? Huh? What got me there? I just like instant fucking oh god. Instant fucking got hello? What? They're like everywhere? Excuse me? I just like instant died there. I like landed on me or some shit. Ah, rip. Rest in peace. Hurts thought I might rest it on your PC desk. Figure tried to use it, screenshot the art. Guess I missed. Oh, that's so sad. That's so sad. Maybe next time. Hey, Alt, what's up? What's happening? How's it going? How you doing tonight? It's crazy. Stardust. This game mode, crazy. I think that was the fourth nuke I was on. Just mean to be some randomness. This mode seems to have like random elements, like it's not always the same shit. It's different every time. That makes it even tougher, right? You gotta be ready for anything. There's so much shit going on. Oh man, I did bomb too late. Shit going on! Did it throw this much shit at me in the beginning last time? Like, what's that? Oh shit.
Well, let's see about these red fuckers. The gold does is not kill them instantly though. Nothing kills them instantly. Does anything kill these fuckers like instantly? I feel like those red things are just a win button. There's like 5 bajillion of them. Oh, the. Yeah, those guys are weakest against the ice splitter. But I haven't figured out what to do about the stupid red triangles yet. Oh, come on. Got enough shit going on? Oh, no. Rip. Rest in peace. I think that's 4 or 5. I think it's 4 or 5. Getting the 10 is gonna be interesting. Oh shit. Spin! Spin to win! Activate! Wah! I totally keep this up all day though. Okay. What's up, Merman? What's up, Tap? How's it going? How you doing tonight? You're watching the arts and crafts. We're doing Spirographs today. Meteor Storm. Come on! I've been spinning for like a minute. My hand's getting tired. Stop it. Spin the wind or die. Ah! My hand's getting tired. That's the problem. Oh no! Am I just supposed to waste my bombs on those? Ah! Oh shit. I have no idea what to do with these red fuckers, other than bomb them. You guys got enough shit going on? Calm down, guys. Oh shit. Ran right into that. Oh, right when that nuke showed up too. Rest in peace. Yes.
I can't spin the wind like that all day. Besides, I'll give my hand a blister. Can't do that. That'd be crazy.
That got me to survive one more round than I would have, though. I think it is random every time, though. Because sometimes it starts really mean. Sometimes it's okay. Sometimes it's crazy. Hey, what are you dotting for? I was on like 5 anyway. Who cares? Just randomly decide. Sometimes it's the blue stuff, sometimes it's meteor storm, sometimes it's the red triangles of doom. Oh shit, it's in gold. Rip. This isn't gold. That's to do with the game. Phew! Thank goodness. Rip.
Ice splitter seems to work best on him, but what are you doing? There's just so many everywhere though. You bitch. Like, you didn't press bomb in time.
Thank you. How about fuck off? Go easy on me. Go easy on me. You ever try think of that game? I already had a shield anyway. Ah, that guy almost bopped right into my... Excuse me! They can go through the blue! What the fuck? That's bullshit. They can go through the blue without being hurt. Okay, that's bullshit. Oh, you bitch. They don't usually fly right into you. They usually keep their distance. Okay. Huh? I was not looking. I didn't see what got me there. Oh, okay. What? That was the entire planet! That was the entire planet covered in rocks! How are you supposed to live with that? Bomb or die. Usually when they do a meteor storm, it's like a small area and you dash away to get to the clear area, but the whole fucking planet was covered. Excuse me? I had to bomb or I would have died, and I didn't bomb, so I died. What? I know we're up. Stardust. Let's go, darling. This game be crazy! See, that's the meteor storm I'm used to getting, just a little one. Not the entire planet. Oh shit. I ran right into that. Blame the game as usual. That's right. It's the game's fault. How dare it do that to me? Doesn't it know who I am? I am a pro. This one's gold. Yeah, those ones are gold. Oh, there's a thing around somewhere. Where are you? Ah! Oh, there you are. You actually weren't around it. You say so? Yeah. If ever I die, it's the game's fault. It was too mean to me. I was supposed to glitch out and spawn nobody. That's right. I'm glad we understand. Oh shit. What are you guys up to? What's going on, everybody? You guys having a good time, I see. Excuse me. What the fuck? When you throw things literally everywhere, what are you supposed to do? Just not get a hit, I guess. Supposed to have saved your bombs for this moment. Now, okay, I crashed right into that like a derp. Rest in peace. Hell though, not a meteor storm. Oh, this is rude. This is rude. You're making me waste all my bombs. You're so mean. You're like, okay, I saw you were stockpiling bombs, so we're gonna fix that right now. Alright, fit. Oh, going on? Just pure chaos. Right now. Just pure chaos. Oh, rip. Rip. I only get to, like, maybe the fourth or fifth nuke. I could be missing it, though. I don't see a clear indicator when it shows up. Don't understand anything? Sorry. It's okay. You just understand that you are a little ship in a big world. I didn't see him until it's too late. You shall not trap me! Ship on a big planet, like a little fish in a big pond. So understanding's optional, okay? I guess I need to listen for that whoo sound, and maybe I'll know when it's there right away. Much more noticeable for the bomb ship. It's like, being a little bitch. That one got me. You say so. God damn it. Excuse me, that's kind of rude. ship Samoa. I bet the nuke's here, but I don't know. Didn't hear it. It'd be great if there was an audio cue. Oh, wait. Was that it? Oh, there it is. Got enough ice shit! The problem with the ice splitter is that it doesn't go around like the gold one. So what do we got? Gold shit everywhere. Okay, spin the wind, but with any of the other ones, you can't really spin the wind. Ah! Ah, you fuckers. Fuck off. Hello. Didn't hear you show up at all. Well, that's just following me. Ah! I don't know what to do with these red triangles. Other than bomb. That's all I can do. Waste all my mom. Still do it. No. You got enough fuckers around? Jesus fucking Christ. You guys okay? I got away from the nuke. Rip. Ooh, spizzies trying to trap me. Look at that. Still, wow, why are they so fast? But they're definitely faster than the arm layer. It's like the main game. What the fucking fuck? Like you have to waste your bomb. So sad. Is that the nuke? Oh, that was really it. Hurt. Okay. Cool. Woo! Hello. Stupid triangles, though. Why are they such little bitches? Wow, rip literally all of my bombs. Rip literally everything. Rest in fucking peace. The game wants me super dead right now. What the actual fuck? The game wants me extremely dead right now. Yeah. Rip. GG. I have no idea what I was on. I can't. I start counting at the beginning. I go like 1, 2, and then I lose count. I don't need to know if I was on 9 out of 10. I'm pretty sure I was on like 6. I do not understand how you survive in this game mode. Everybody was not having a good time there. I bet it wasn't. You don't need to see what's going on anyway. It's optional, okay? Seeing is optional. If you just cover your eyes,
Or I can cover it for you. I can be like this. And then I'd be like, I won, guys! And then you'd be like, what? I couldn't see it. And I was like, well, yeah, just trust me, bro. Just trust me. I won! Holy. Purple Pog.
God damn it.
Why is this game mode so ridiculous, huh? Why is this one so stupid? It's like stupid hard. I don't get it. Some of the VTube Studios later. Oh no, can we? Can we? Can we? You tell me.
You tell me. Can we? Can we not? Can we? I suppose that depends on it if it is possible.
Wait.
Ad time again.
Okay, enjoy your ads. I want you to say because you weren't listening. Good. Exactly what you're supposed to do is not listen to me. Yeah, I don't like Ice Splitter or Rock because they only go out like angles if you try to spin the wind. The only one you can spin the wind with is the, oh, I saw that shield. It's already gone, though. It was way far away. Some of these are just ridiculous. The green mines are kind of helpful to destroy stuff. That's about it.
Ah, you bitch!
The green mines are kind of helpful. Crash into one. I guess.
What are you doing? Why are you giving me those? This mode just started. Just started.
4 stream game incoming.
Let's go.
Hello, guys. What's up? Wait, what? It can go past it? I thought they couldn't go past them. Maybe that works, but... Ah, shit.
I got that right before it would have gotten me. In the last possible second. Oh, you fucker. What? Could you fuck off? Could you, like, literally fuck off? You're like, literally fuck off of that shit. You're like, literally fuck off of that. You have enemies spawn when there's literally rocks everywhere. Like, stop. It's extremely rude. I'm not even gonna bother with those guys. There it is. I was gonna say, I'm just gonna go find the nuke. Guess we're gonna try the, Oh, right. This one follows me, so it'll land right on top of me. Rip. I have no idea what to do with triangles. Just die, I guess. Waste all my bombs and then die. I would like to kill them without using bombs, if possible. You're back, you monster. You're the one who did the ad time. You have no one to blame but yourself. You missed everything. I totally got the last trophy and whoa, wait, no, I didn't. Maybe Rock Crusher works on the ice pretty well, too. At least when they're that small. Well, those ones are gold, right? Well, you can friggin' stay alive and just go forward and shoot, like, right in front of you. Almost went right into that rock. If I were a nuke, where would I be? Where the fuck are you? No way you haven't spawned yet, right? Maybe it hasn't. Oh, there it is.
Thank you.
The only way I stay alive is just shooting directly in front of me and just going the direction that I'm going. That appears to be what you need to do. Just run like a little bitch for forever. Run for your life! Almost didn't see that one. I think the nuke just landed somewhere. Oh shit. Maybe it didn't. Never mind. We'll see they were. What I'm learning is the secret is never fucking stop moving, like, ever. Move forever. Never stop pushing the stick. Ah! I didn't shoot in front of myself there. Was ridiculous. You can't just spawn them directly on me like that. It's extremely rude. Oh, rip. Oh shit. That was really close. Maybe I should just boost. Ah, rip. That one got pushed with the ship. What the hell? Interesting. Oh, shit. Rip. Ugh. Yeah. That's so many, you have to use bombs. That's so many that not even going forward and shooting works. RIP. Ah, I didn't see him.
Red right at the... I don't know what I was at. I was probably at 9. Choke it at 4 out of 5 on the bombs. Probably choke it at 9 nukes. What are you uncooling me for, though? What are you uncooling me for? We're flat globe. Hit, flat globe. You know that globe ain't flat. Lil Pyro, what's up? What's happening? How's it going? Stardust. Am I so big? Someone dared to make a flat earth joke. I deserved big. Where's Space Phileas again? Oh, in your imagination. Haven't unlocked this one yet? Dang it. Alright, tell you I remember. One. Ah, you bitch. Let's forget the 4th 3, probably. This one's hard. This one actually I would say is tougher than the bomb one, which is why it's interesting to me that the bomb one has a lower unlock percentage. Discord today. I refuse to check Discord. I am now morally opposed to Discord. How dare it? Totally. Oh, hello, guys. Didn't notice you were following me. The game will totally glitch and just stay empty, right? Ugh. Ah, rip.
Extra ship. Yeah, so I can die and lose it in like 3 seconds here. Oh, come on. We love.
Excuse me, you got like 4 types of enemies right here. Calm down.
Hooray! Head pat. You guys not shoot at me, please? That's kind of rude. Is this 3 or 4? This is 3, that's it. I don't freaking know. Ah! Ah, you little bitch. Wonder if I could... Only if I hit your head. Oh shit. Rip. Ah. Okay, I derped hardcore there. I thought that green rock was a rock crusher upgrade. I just drove straight into it. Like a genius. Wait, Ice Splitter wasn't leveled up yet? Oh, everything's not fully leveled up yet. What? Really? Come on, it's been like 5 seconds. Everything should be fully leveled up. Today's goal? Dying, apparently. Dying is apparently the goal today. That would appear to be the goal today. Dying. I only have one more trophy to finish this game. I have to make it to the 10th nuke and destroy it. See, like those little triangular towers that I hit, and then it, like, blows up the whole planet there. Those are nukes. I need to get 10 of them. I need to stay alive long enough to get 10 of them. Pretty sure I've been dying on like 4 or 5. Pretty sure I have a long way to go. Pretty sure this game's getting a fourth stream. Woohoo! Oh wait, that's Rock Crusher. Let's go! Let's destroy my bitrate for a fourth time! Let's go! Yeah! Got this! My bombs. I save my bombs for when I get that BS, like that infinite meteor storm or the red triangle. I don't want to just use my bomb willy dilly. You see this tower here? Gotta blow you up. Boom, there's one. I can totally survive for 10 more. I got this. Red, these red triangles are like the final boss, okay? Hold it. Fear the red triangles of doom. Oh, come on. Yeah. I guess the green ones are better than the red ones, but still. Game. Oh, fuck. Or a nuke, where would I be? Gotta be spawned yet so far, right? There it is. There's two. Oh, freaking come on. I just did this shit. Give me a break before you get. Can we take a bit of a break before we just get more red triangles, please? Oh, shit. That's still too long. Oh, shit. Rip. Oh, I just derped there. All I did there was derp. Why are these guys so angry at me anyway? What have I done to them? Rip. I went back into it like a genius. Rip. GG. This one's hard. I think I only got two that time, didn't I? This is tall. How is this not the rarest trophy for this game? That bomb mode's tough, yes, but it's much faster for each attempt. You don't go around for 5 minutes and then die. While you're waiting for the ducks, nuke to spawn. Can't tell if it's on a timer or not. People found this easier. They're crazy. Unless they're using the secret technique passed down through the generations. They're crazy. This has way more shit going on. There's way more shit going on. I'm supposed to dodge all this shit. Where's the nuke?
Accelerating.
Whoop. Oh, fuck off. Oh. I'm gonna guess a pink thing was hit me. You have a secret technique, do you? Is it called Get Good? No, wait, this is gold. I thought it was asteroids. Ruffles there. Wow! It's a valid question, right? Well, that's not the stupid solution helps though, buddy. Are you saying your secret technique would be helpful? That'd be insane. Oh. Rip. That's dead piece. I have six targets under no circumstances must I share. I see. I definitely believe you. Definitely believe you're Under no circumstances. From stuff we never share with anybody. That's no matter what was said or done. Young man, you are required to share that technique, you know. As secretive as it is, you must share. I understand, sir. What? A moot. Boosted nuclear warhead. Ugh, I look away for 0.5 seconds and I die. You're done. That just helps with exploding. Well, okay. RIP. Ruffy, what have I done? Yeah, what have you done? Good question. Okay. Not sure what hit me there. I wasn't paying attention, obviously. Holy fuck. Drivers, calm down. Please! I thought you said you'd never tell anybody. Don't worry, you were talking about the ultra secret technique. It's okay. You all okay here? Oh, shit. Yeah, I realized that wasn't a rock crusher right at the last second. Oh, shit. Oh, rip. I did not activate my bomb in time. Right, I wasn't. Then something came over me. Well, clearly you were brainwashed into giving away the secret, so there's no reason to feel guilty about it. Brainwashed how? I'm not sure about that part. That must be what it was, no other logical explanation, right? When you pick up a shield, it's like a mini bomb. Excuse me? Could you calm the fuck down, game? Oh. Game's so hardcore. It's like, let's throw 3 meteor storms at you of each different type. You just get good or die, get dead, one or the other. Hello. What's up? You got it? Wait, what? Ripped my shield. I didn't even see what hit me. Probably a pink shot from one of the guns back there. Ooh, or maybe one of these ones. Excuse me! Excuse me, that's kinda rude! You just drop them directly on me? I'm Rest in peace. Oh, fucking off. Fuck off! Fuck off, 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 fuck off. Why are you guys so mean to me? Why you guys so mean to me? Oh shit. Go back around. Greenwashed town, just something happened and just gotcha, man. Keep forgetting to use boost. I should boost more, honestly. Keep forgetting to do it. I like how the ship automatically carries one of them. Like, what? That's so funny. What? I totally went between them. Game says I did not. Shit. What? That green mine landed directly on top of me. Rip. Oh, rude. Would you not meteor storm like that, please? I literally could only go forward. If I do anything other than going forward, I am dead. That was insane. Oh no! Yep. You're faster than me. Paula Blur, rest in peace. You guys are just if you want to see what actually happens, you have to watch the recorded VOD on YouTube later. So sad. Dude, there's enough. Ow. Rip. Enough shit going on. Can I pause buffer? I don't think pause buffer is gonna work for you. Might be too sleepy? You sleepy person. Back and help remind you. Remind you of what?
Of what? Of what?
I have no idea what I'm at. I'm like probably at like 5 nukes. That last round was insane though. I couldn't do anything except go forward and keep shooting. And pray! Insanity. Wrong button. I actually wanted to boost there, but whatever. There's just so many rocks everywhere. So much shit everywhere. Rip. Oh no! Rip. That boost did not work or it hadn't recharged yet. It was either too late or it hadn't recharged it. Oh, rip. GG. High score. Sweet. Which means 8 out of 10 at least. I was totally at 9 out of 10. And will I play Yoxa again? One of these days.
These days, I'll just poof. I'll be like, Yakuza time!
I like to keep things mysterious, though.
One of these days!
Banner ad better get you like 2 cents.
Yeah, banner ad, get me like 2 cents!
They'll be like 0.002 cents? What's up? How you doing today? Never mind. Okay. You were just trying to make me curious and then be like, never mind. I like how the ship literally pushes the nuke around. Off at 1 a.m. Probably closer to 2, but yeah. I'll be off sometime. You're gonna set an alarm, are ya? I could nap until then. I guess you could. You have to remember to wake up. Is something chasing me? Oh, okay. Oh. Wait for ya. Okay. Ooh. Ah. Rest in peace. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to do this boosting thingamathon. Recharges in like 10 seconds. Actually, probably less than that. That wasn't the best idea. Probably shouldn't boost into a wall. Hey, I pressed boost! Game says I didn't. I pressed boost a fraction of a second too late. Moment of calm and peace and serenity brought them. Very calm and relaxing. Oh no, they just spawned more enemies. Wah! Beware, but you promised you wouldn't say. Oh, okay, okay, okay. That's fair. I'm sorry, it's okay. Bow, 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 bow. I'm dodging rocks right now. Let me low. Very satisfying with the controller vibration. Being like, rip. I was waiting to boost again. What? Excuse me. I'm always too slow with my boosted thing. Sorry, that's okay. But it is, late with the bomb there. Looks like it is Rock Crusher that is the best for them. And with the weird noises, you got a problem with that? You have to take it up with Chloe. Stop, maybe? Can we stop, maybe? That Chloe greases you. Oh. I'll keep that in mind every time she makes a weird noise. I'll be like, hey, cat, I didn't see that pink shot until it's too late. Excuse me. Rude. My ice splitter is not upgraded enough. Tragic. She's a cat, so? Yes, she's a cat. What's your point? Guys, calm down. Got enough rocks around here? They're doing it again. They have the stupid bullshit. That'd be spotted when there's rocks everywhere, and all I can do is... rock everywhere. Cat Zeus is a little okay. Red triangles, OP. Dude, calm down.
Accelerating.
bet it is a meteor storm. Oh, all right. What's up, guys? Ah, shit, I didn't see it. Didn't see whatever bopped me. Ah, rip. Rip. Rip, 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 rip. Rip, rip, rip. Ah, that. Well, that was unfortunate.
My boost ended right at the nuke and I died on the nuke. It wasn't a new score though, so it wasn't the,
Didn't matter anyway!
Wasn't a new record anyway. Game over.
That's right. I gotta try again. And eventually we shall, destroy 10 nukes. In about 5 years. We got this. You got enough shit going on there. After a while, you just stop getting upgrades, though. It's really interesting, because my ice one, I don't think, was fully upgraded. Endless row of red triangles already. Okay, calm down. Everything's fully upgraded this time. Oh, gold meter's not fully leveled up. Excuse me! Been in the wind, I guess. Just spit it though. Or give up. I don't know the meaning of the phrase. What does that mean? You just need practice. Okay, now everything is leveled up. Just practice until you get good. Hello. What's up, guys? Meteor storm! Just frickin' die, apparently. Frickin' die? Just... ah, rip. But... how'd that? My hand slipped off the controller stick. Rest in peace. That's the thing. Rest in peace. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! This That's where it starts getting crazy. And there's just red everywhere, and then there's nothing I can do. Rip. Out of bounds. Those triangles are such BS though. Excuse me! Excuse me! Just straight up want me dead. That's all there is to it. What the fuck? There's nothing I can do here. I'm just fucked. I'm just ripped. Yeah, that's just GG. Rest of the place. There's just so much shit everywhere. I build wonderfully. Thank you, thank you. I'm getting that practicing. That's insane, though. That was insane. What it decided to throw at me there? Here's 5 bajillion red triangles. Here's 5 bajillion meteors, asteroids, whatever. Screw you. You're sad now? Ah, I'm sad too. I just ran into that. Well, might I suggest you deal with it? I didn't even have a new high score. I was nowhere good. The game just decided to throw that shit at me and was like, get fucking good or die. How do you deal with that? One step at a time. You just patiently wait until you don't care anymore, I guess. Oops. I was paying attention. I definitely noticed that nuke right there. Definitely didn't run into it. You cheer yourself up. Whatever you like doing, I guess. You hate everything? Well, good luck then, sir. Just tell me that. No. Ah, my hesitation got me killed there. hesitated. Then I died.
Accelerating.
Accelerating can fuck off. I didn't even see what hit me. I was looking at the blue mine. Probably one of those snakes. Wasn't spinning it right. Oh no, that's game over. Julia, please. Can't tell you what you enjoy. That'd be crazy. I'm pretty sure you enjoy watching me die over and over though. Got some notes, huh? What now? I got some notes there. About how unhelpful I am. My bad. Guys are a pain. No! I wasted a life on these fuckers. So sad. That didn't really help me. Excellent. Man, you bitch. I hate the blue ones. Blue ones suck. Ah. Why is there so much shit going on? Calm down! Jeez! It's like, I get a life, and then the game's like, okay, killer. Press the everything everywhere button. She just got an extra ship, we gotta fix that. Oh, let's take an extra one while we're at it. Oh, there the... Oops. Oopsie. Wait, what? That rock just basically ignored me. I was like, eh, I know you got the weapon overdrive thing, but I'm a big rock, so fuck off. Ooh, rude. It's writing about how unhelpful I am. That's goddamn right, I'm unhelpful. If when I try to be helpful, and then you just say no to everything, so... Now I pride myself on being unhelpful. Excuse me? How did that gold meter melter the whatever it's called not get that? She's probably GG here. One of those blue guys gonna get me. Something you know I'll do. That doesn't exist. It literally doesn't exist. Literally does not exist. I already tried that before. I, like, brush your teeth and you were like, why would I do that right now? Brushed the mist before, so there's no point investing something. You'll have either already done it, see no point in doing it, or not interested. You're literally asking for an impossible mission there. I've already got a shield. The regular asteroid.
Thank you.
You get quicker than you think, too. No, That's rude. You're going, have I thought of something? Nope, not even gonna try. I'm a genius there. Run into the ship, that's the best plan, bro. Why didn't I think of this plan earlier? Oh, you little bitch. It's because that one broke off right before I got there, so it started breaking apart and throwing shit everywhere. That's where I keep failing this mode, this rat. Could try getting good, probably. And stop wasting all my lives here. Oh, I guess the nuke was nearby. I didn't even see where the nuke was, honestly. I did not see where it was, but I guess I hit it. Got enough of these guys? Ideas to equip for you to try. I have plenty of ideas. You just shoot them all down. You're the most picky person I ever met. Rest in peace, man. Can I? Nope. I was trying to see if I could, like, just shoot forward, and the answer is no. That spawn is a bitch. I didn't even see the triangles. Didn't even see them. Rest in peace, all my bombs. Excuse me! What the fuck? How did I not die to that big rock right there? Did it not land yet? Rest in peace. Ah, rip. Oh, there's a shield right there too. Rest in peace. Where's Dolby on here? 12,000. Dang, you got 21 million. You big show off. Stardust. At least I didn't get in 30 minutes. That would have been a short stream, right? Whew. Thank goodness I didn't get this easily in 30 minutes. Oh, that'd be terrible. That'd have been a crime. Show it off. Why can't I just accuse you of showing off? And you're just like, yeah, that's right. Can't you just agree with me? Nope. All right, forgot I have a boost. Nope. Missed it. Great, the after thing is something cool you can do. Eat ice cream. Very cool. Have none. Well, it's time to venture out to the wilderness. Don't get eaten by a bear, okay? Doesn't help I keep wasting bombs. I keep trying to want to press L2 to boost, and then I just waste a bomb instead, and I'm like, oh, that was the wrong one. That's such bullshit that I have to boost out of that. Or I get hit by it. Such BS. Got it, not gonna be serious. Ugh. Ice cream is a very serious topic, young man. No, it wasn't. I don't believe this.
Accelerating pressure.
little bitch. This little asteroid just sneak it in. All right. Much shit everywhere. Oh, much shit everywhere! Just built stuff. 0.02 millimeters before it would touch me. This is ridiculous. Dang it. I missed getting that life there. Too slow. Oh shit. What, you already have a meteor storm? We don't have enough meteor storms yet? An ice meteor storm too. You bitches. ridiculous. Excuse me? You guys are funny. Yeah. Wait, what? It was literally going faster than me. What the hell? Ah, shit. Rip. Oh, I just saw the nuke. And he blew it up with my own life. Are we at 10 yet? Oh my god. I have no idea what we're at. Rip. There's not much I can do for this, but this is ridiculous. Yeah, that's GG. New record, though. New high score. GG. Got them pretty far. Are we higher than Dobie now? We are. And we didn't get 10 nukes, or did I just not notice the trophy pop? Oh, what? Let me go check. It's possible I was so focused I didn't notice.
Let's go see!
Well, let's go see this amazing sync operation. If I didn't get it, then I'm flabbergasted. Like, I can get a higher score, but not get as many nukes, though. That was ridiculous, though. All that ice? I'm not sure what I could have done that. You should be dead, I guess. Oh, I did get it. I didn't even notice. There was so much going on that I didn't even notice. I didn't hear the ping because it's too noisy. I didn't hear the anything. But I did it! I'm going to have to go back in the VOD and see when I got it. I'm curious if it was that final nuke I blew up, or if I did it one nuke ago and that was the 11th one that I blew up. I'm curious. We're going to have to go back and look. But, like, woo! We did it! We got it! Woo! We did it! We got out this game done! That was crazy. That was crazy! Exciting. Wait, why you dot me, Dobie? Did you not notice either? Wow, 3 shields. That's crazy. Isn't that cool? This game has been completed. And I beat your score, Dobie. Not that it's a competition or anything. But I totally competed better. Totally.
We got it done!
Took 3 hours. took 3 hours, but the game's all done. Help, what do I do with my life now? Nope, don't tell me that. What do you do now? Now you, there we go. Woo, GG. Cool game. Oh, you can add like different looking things. Interesting. You could have changed the whole thing.
Wow.
You'll be 22-year-old, you scored. I played almost 12 hours. 334 games. 3 hour games played. Really? Pretty sure I've started it more than that. End mode games played, 22. Times played, easy arcade, 4. Oh, maybe that's the difference. Arcade games versus easy. Pull up arcade games played, 1 for the trophy. 248 played as bomber. Wait, okay. So, excluding the when I first checked it to see how many what the heck the thing was. That means it took 247 tries to beat the. Fifteen bomb thing. I just played endless, so like 35 tries for endless. Crazy. Took me about the same amount of time to do both, though. Took me 3 or 4 hours to do bomber. Took me three hours to do this. 3 to 4 to 5 levels. 118 phases. Deaths 511. I feel like that's low, but okay. I did it 13 years after you. Therefore, it's way more impressive because I'm an old lady. An old lady getting a higher score is very impressive. Extra lives, 92. 94 bombs. Oof. 77 shields. It feels like I've seen 10 shields the whole gameplay, but okay. So I destroyed the most of ice asteroids? 95,000? No, wait. Oh, no, wait. Those are 116, right? That's 16,000. 186? Gold was the... was by far the most. Gold, like, outpaced everything. Crazy. Also got the most gold power-ups, so just barely over ice splitter. Shots fired. I didn't even get 1 million shots fired. What? Boosts used 308. Honestly, that's kind of because I didn't really use boost for the majority of the gameplay. Until, really, I got to the extra game modes, and I was like, yeah, I probably should use this boosting thing. Ooh, this shows you how much you've killed of everything. I like these statistics. They're very in-depth. Very cool. Very profile. Nukes. That's how many nukes it took to win. Crabs destroyed? What the heck are those? Saucers destroyed? Oh, those are the bosses. Penguin stars? That's probably the final boss. Are missiles destroyed? One. Okay. Very cool! It was a 3-stream game after all.
It's a little bit before snacky break time, too.
What should we do now, though? Now that we have finished. This cool game. Thank you for a recommendation, Dolby. It was a very cool game. And the first game that ever had trophies, apparently. Therefore, everybody should complete this one, right? In honor of being the first one. has started the whole square hunting trend.
Now what do I do? Now what do I do? What do I do now?
We'll decide after snack over. How about that? I could have made the camera distance far. I'm kind of curious what that looks like. What does far camera distance look like? Is that any different? Oh, just not very noticeably different. It's just a little bit. Look, I'm a turtle now. I'm celebrate the win, I guess. Yeah! We did it. Aren't we cool? Where's my sparkle? Woo!
Yeah! We got it!
We're super cool. Oh, wait. There we go. Explosive finish. These guys can't get me. I'm hiding. Oh, wait. Everybody. Darn. Got me in my turtle shell would save me. We're a cool guy. That was as easy as the thought was gonna be, though. It was kind of tough. Those last two trophies in particular were brutal.
Brutal, man. Brutal. Whoosh.
We have finished this cool game. Non-stop celebrating. I can't non-stop celebrate all one. I'll get tired. Just like I can't spin to win with my gold melter all the time. My hand gets tired. Was a very cool game though. I enjoyed it. 5 stars. I'll have to try that other one that was mentioned. What was it? Geometry War or something? Keep going. Nah! Now it's snacky time. Then we keep going. But for the amazing, wonderful, awesome, spectacular, explosive Super Stardust HD.
That's it for it. Thanks for watching and chilling.
And playing along in your, cheering me on kind of way.
Yeah!